has its own page. And then we start in chapter 2. So obviously what I wanted was just to make sure that each of the quotes fit at the bottom of the chapter. And if it didn't, then move the entire quote to a separate page. But he just put the quote on a new page, which you can see here again. So there's only one line of text. And then on the next page, he has a quote. And then the next page is chapter 3. I wish that was all the problem. Okay, fair enough. So just a picture, not a big deal. Chapter 4, same thing. No, couldn't fit it there, so this is fine. This is an example of actually what I wanted. Chapter 5. Again, could have fit the quote in here, but he didn't. Put it on a separate page. And now, curiously, starting with chapter 6 and going to the end, he just puts a chapter heading and a quote and no text. And then the text starts on the next page. Here again, could have put the quote under here. Didn't do it. Fine, but again, chapter 7, just a quote, no text. The rest of this is fine. Unfortunately, the new script state could have gone with the picture, but again, I don't think it's a great big deal. This reprinted courtesy of National Cattlemen's Beef Association should be the previous page. It didn't fit. Another quote could have fit easily under here, under this picture, didn't do it, chapter 9, etc. So that's what the book looks like right now. So I think I have to get it